Thanksgiving coming this week, and you've got your pets. How do you keep your pets safe? Now, there's some dangers when it comes to food and decorations you got to watch out for when it comes to Thanksgiving.
Yeah, not just the foods. I mean, there's also the festivities that go around that you need to be careful. Where is your dog at all times?
Number one, when it comes to food, stuffing contains scallions, onions, garlic, which are toxic to dogs and cats.
Yes. Stuffing, I think, is one of those things you wouldn't think to feed to your dog.
Right.
But turkey is one of them that everyone thinks, oh, turkey's fine.
Dogs can eat turkey. However, watch out for preservatives, sauces. Mm-hmm. Bones are always bad. Gets caught in the tract and can tear up things.
Yep.
Not good. Ham.
Oh, yeah. Ham
you
is another
ham
one.
Is okay. No. Ham actually causes, potentially, indigestion and pancreatitis.
Okay, yeah, so no ham for your dog.
Mashed potatoes?
Mashed potatoes probably go down smooth for you.
Safe for animals, but you add butter and garlic, that makes it unhealthy.
Yeah, and if you're anything like my family, there's a lot of butter and a lot of garlic.
Watch out for dangerous decor like candles. If your dog's eating your candles, knocking it over
there,
as it's lit.
There are a lot of parts about Thanksgiving decorations that smell nice. They're made to smell nice. And dogs, well, they're not always the smartest. They will chew them.
Now, keep in mind, too, Thanksgiving brings out more trash because you've got more trash load.
I kind of alluded to this at the beginning. You kind of need to keep a careful eye on where your dog is at all times. When you're eating, you know, when you're watching the game, is your dog going through the trash? Something that my family does, we just keep the trash in the garage, right out on
or
the porch.
Or outside, whatever.
So the dog can't open the door and get into the trash, because it will.
If you plan on traveling for Thanksgiving, make sure you've got all all your stuff for your pet you'll need.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't forget about that, too.
And if you're leaving your pet with a family member while you go away, make sure that you give the family member everything that it could ever possibly need, because there's nothing worse than agreeing to dog sit and then it being such a chore and such
and
a hassle.
And that person
make it easier for them.
Is reliable, too, and won't forget.
That's true.
More info on keeping your pets healthy and safe on Thanksgiving right now. Yes FM Facebook, Twitter at 967 YesFM, and the MERS in the Morning page at yesfm.com. Go read up.